going to talk about osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis is a disease which causes because of a degeneration of the cartilage of a joint, leading to joint pain, swelling, deformity of the joint. For example, I show you the osteoarthritis of the knee. Like this, this is a normal knee joint. We have in the bone, and over that is the cartilage, which is quite smooth and sturdy, and then there are meniscus. Acts like a cushion. When the cartilage is there, it glides easily and there is no pain. This is normal cartilage. Now, once the degeneration starts, either with the age or because of the secondary to the any trauma, then this cartilage starts wearing off. You can see the cartilage is worn off and exposed part of the bone is there. When bone is exposed, they touch each other and bone surface, and then we should get pain and swelling. If it continues to advance, then patient get this severe arthritis of the knee. You can see there hardly any cartilage left. All the cartilage gone, now the bones are exposed, the nerve endings, just beneath the cartilage are exposed, both the side. And it has become very painful. Gradually with the after the degeneration of cartilage, there is a damage to the bone and ligament. So the patient get the deformity, either the leg is curved inside like a varus or outside, and they can't have full movement of the joint. The joint movement is restricted. Now up to this moderate stage, we can treat it with the medication and physiotherapy and some changes in the lifestyle, like avoiding sitting down on the floor, doing and changing the way you sit and walk. Now if it advanced to the such a severe arthritis, then we have to go for surgical intervention. Surgical intervention is like a knee replacement. It can be complete knee replacement or partial knee replacement depending on the damage to the joint. In this, we remove that damaged part of the bone on both the sides, on your leg bone and thigh bone, and then put a metallic implant in between. There is a polyethylene liner which gives the smooth movements, corrects the deformity of the patient and give painful movements and easy life. Thank you.